Hi, I'm Priyanka. Basically, my mother tongue is Kannada. I can understand English, but I can't speak in a grammatical way.
Before coming to Barmasi sir's class, if someone came to me and asked something in English, I was not able to answer them or speak well with them.
When I wanted to go for a job, I was not able to communicate excellent or full sufficiently or efficiently.
Before I was having a trouble like I was not able to think in English also.
What to do now? I was thinking. Then someone suggested me to go to Banavasi class. You can improve your English speaking level. I joined English course. When I joined here, I was blank.
Banavasi sir taught me like you have to learn your English by your mother tongue only. You cannot learn English by English. So, ಈ ಥರ ನಮಗೆ ಕನ್ನಡದಿಂದ ಹೇಗೆ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್ನ ಕಲಿಯೋದು, ನಾವು ಮೊದಲು ನಾವು ಕನ್ನಡ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿರ್ತೀವಿ, ನಮ್ಮ ಕನ್ನಡ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾತಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಆದರೆ ಅದನ್ನೇ ನಾವು ಹೇಗೆ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾತಾಡೋದು ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಬಂದಮೇಲೆ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕಲಿತೆ. ಸೊ ನಾನು ವೆರಿ ಕಂಫರ್ಟಬಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್ನ ಮಾತಾಡಬಲ್ಲೆ. ವೆನ್ ಐ ಅಟೆಂಡ್ ಮೈ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್, ದೇರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಆರ್ತಿ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್. ಶಿ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ವೀಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಶಿ ಟಾಟ್ ಮೀ ಲೈಕ್ ಕಿಡ್. She is mom, I am kid. I felt like that because she did well.
After one class, I was able to manage my English speaking level in grammatical way. They taught me like spoon feeding.
Banavasi sir taught me how to talk, when to talk. So I have learned articles and 5 forms, 13 forms and homophones. The helping verbs I didn't know before coming to this class. I have learned so much of words. How many verbs are there? How many helping verbs? Basically, am. I was thinking like am is noun. These are all I think you people don't know till you come to Banavasi class. Mainly the 5 forms and 13 forms. Do you know the 5 forms? I will tell you. I am going to office, I was going to office, I will go to office, I will be going to office, I went to office. Whoever attend the Banavasi sir class, they will only know the 13 forms and 5 forms. In that we can learn more. If we thorough with the 13 forms, we will definitely speak English very well.
So 13 forms, nandate manasati heli ellaru heltira, I am going to, ನಾನು ಈಗ ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ
ಇದ್ದೀನಿ.
ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಹೋಮ್.
ನಾನು
ಮುಂಚೆ ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೆ.
ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಹೋಮ್.
ವಿಲ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಇದು ಕಾಲ ತೋರಿಸೋ ಕ್ರಿಯಾಪದ, ಟೈಮ್ ತೋರಿಸುತ್ತೆ. ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಹೋಮ್ ಇದು ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ತೋರಿಸುತ್ತೆ. ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಹೋಮ್ ನಾನು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತೀನಿ. ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಹೋಮ್. ನಾನು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತೀನಿ. ಐ ವೆಂಟ್ ಹೋಮ್. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ವೆಂಟ್ ಅನ್ನೋ ಪದದಲ್ಲಿ ಆಗ್ಲೇ ಕಾಲ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಐ ವೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಲ್ಲ, ಐ ವೆಂಟ್ ಹೋಮ್. ನಾನು ಮುಂಚೆ ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೋಗಿದ್ದೆ. ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಾನ್ ಹೋಮ್. ನಾನು ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೋಗಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಾನ್ ಹೋಮ್. ಅವನು ಮನೆಗೆ
ಹೋಗಿದ್ದಾನೆ.
ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಗಾನ್ ಹೋಮ್. ನಾನು ಮುಂಚೆ ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೋಗಿದ್ದೆ. ಐ ಡು ನಾಟ್ ಗೋ ಹೋಮ್ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ಲಿ. ನಾನು ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಆಗಿ ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೋಗಲ್ಲ. He does not go home regularly. ಅವನು ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಆಗಿ ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೋಗಲ್ಲ.
ಐ
ಡಿಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗೋ ಹೋಮ್ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ಲಿ. ನಾನು ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಆಗಿ ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್. ಐ ಗೋ ಹೋಮ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಡೇ. ನಾನು ಪ್ರತಿದಿನ ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತೀನಿ.
ಹಿ
ಗೋಸ್ ಹೋಮ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಡೇ. ಅವನು ಪ್ರತಿದಿನ ಮನೆ ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾನೆ.
Basically we should have the listening skills. By that we can improve our English English speaking level very well. So by that I practice very well what they have given the things to learn, to practice and all. Now I can whatever the things if they appear to me, I can think in English only. I can speak in English. Auxiliary verbs like am, was, were, will be and all, I can recognize it and I can frame sentence in that. So can I tell some example? I can take one example. Main verb is waiting, that is action verb. I am waiting. ನಾನು ಈಗ ಕಾಯ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಐ ವಾಸ್ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್. ನಾನು ಮುಂಚೆ ಕಾಯ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೆ. ಐ ವಿಲ್ ವೇಟ್. ನಾನು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಕಾಯ್ತೀನಿ. ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್. ನಾನು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಕಾಯ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತೀನಿ. ಐ ವೇಟೆಡ್. ಸೊ ನಾನು ಮುಂಚೆ ನಿನಗಾಗಿ ಕಾದೆ. ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಬನ್ವಾಸಿ ಸ್ಪೋಕನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್, ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಅನೇಬಲ್ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆರ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ framing sentences in English, but now I can understand the, what they are speaking. From that I can only build my English sentences. I can build all those sentences and I can speak my own. I should not depend on anyone. And before I was having stage fear, now I don't have any stage fear. I can speak easily and I can speak normally. What when I was with my friends, I will talk freely like that. I can talk freely in front of stage and in front of people also.
Sir, letter nalli bariyuvaga respected sir anta bariyodu tappagutare sir, yakandre sir alle respect irutte, sir andre manyare alva sir?
Perfect ma'am, you heard it correct.
I want to share you some situation. When I was standing in bus stop, someone came to me and asked, do you know this address? Suddenly I was unable to react to them because he asked me in English. So that fear I don't have now. Yesterday one person came to me and asked, I react to him like calmly, and he said thank you ma'am. So I got to know that, oh, I am improved a lot, like that I was thinking in my mind and I was very happy. Now I am leading a good life, like I know English, so I don't have to fear to anybody. I can speak very well. If some celebrities come also, I can answer them, I can speak with them fluently. By these rules we can know how to respond to people, how to talk with them and how to get response from them, like that. You believe or not, I am going to teach my brother now. So like that I have built my confidence and I teaching level also I have improved. So nan very comfortable agi English na maatadballe. I was having so much of fear to talk in front of people. Now I don't have any fear to talk in front of people. In 3 months my life has changed a lot. My family is appreciating me and my friends are also appreciating me. So I am very happy.